It started with an assignment in business class to use artificial intelligence to address a challenge in healthcare. Haley Hoaglund and Madeline Howard knew exactly what they wanted to take on.
The first thing that we thought about as women is, what do we hate in healthcare? And that's your pap smears. We came up with this idea for a smart tampon that is able to screen for cervical cancer in the comfort of your own home.
The smart tampon is still just a concept, but the idea is a tampon-shaped device with screening technology that can provide a preliminary screening and let you know if you need to go to a doctor for a pap smear.
Now we're also intentional by calling it a tampon, knowing that it's not going to serve as would any right. other tampon, right? But it's in an attempt to allow for that easy understanding of what it would look like, the size, the shape.
The hope is to eliminate the barriers to care when it comes to getting a pap smear, from getting time off work to transportation and childcare. There are other deeply emotional reasons some women avoid these screenings.
There is a lot of individuals that have been sexually assaulted or violated and have a lot of trauma associated with these type of procedures. And so really being able to provide someone that comfort and that sanctity of doing this important screening in their own home is also just a huge value add.
The next step is to find investors to help make the smart tampon a reality.
Howard and Hoaglund say their plan would be to put the cost for the smart tampon at between $40 and $60.